I'm Nanci, and this is your website without a blog. In the description below, you can find a link to download my blog essentials infographic, so you will have an idea of what a blog is made of. Google robots won't find any human activity, so they will assume that your business is dead. And you might be dead too. Since their job is to find relevant websites to have in their search results, a closed business is so not a relevant result. They'd never risk their credibility sending a user to a website of a business which is not even in business anymore. You gotta give them a damn good reason to have your website in their search results. If they think that your business is closed, they will not show you and no user will find you. An easy way to solve this misunderstanding is to have a blog. Writing stuff each and every week will show them that you're still alive, you're still doing your job like a pro, and you're ready to welcome any new customer they may want to send you. In conclusion, not having a blog is the first and worst online marketing mistake you could ever do. Let me know in the comments below if you have a blog and how you're dealing with it, and if you don't, why not? Because the next week I'll be killing the 3 most used excuses for not blogging. Keep it up with your small business, I'm here to tell you how to make everyone love it. Meanwhile, why don't you show me some love and like this video, maybe subscribe to my channel so you will get notified each and every time I upload something new. Don't forget to download your blog essentials infographic. Thanks for watching and see you next week with a new quick online marketing tip and a new downloadable freebie.